three of them. Three T-Rexes, and they are just mowing down on those motherfuckers. Hey, everybody, what's going on? Superman Ryan here, and we are back with some more Ark. Ark being the, well, the more the more realistic version of Minecraft. Again, for those of you that don't know, and for those of you that might not have seen part one, look at that bad boy. So what we're going to be doing today is we are definitely taming something today. We are definitely going to be taming us a dinosaur today. Today, boys, we're definitely going to be doing that. Okay, so what do we got over here? Okay. So we're definitely going to be making this slingshot right now. I need some shoes, as a matter of fact. And then I need some more stuff for a spear. Can I make my fucking hatchet yet? Yes, I can. Okay, so we're going to craft this hatchet. We're gonna craft some shoes. I think that's it, boys. I think that's all that we need for now. Go ahead and throw these shoes up on my feet. Throw these shoes up on my feet. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna throw the hatchet and the slingshot. And then I need just a couple more fibers. So there's four more. Come on, there we go. My button's starting to stick. We got some more narco berries. Okay, some spoiled narco berries now. Some more fibers. We're gonna do this one last one, and then we're gonna see where we're at as far as making another spear. Let's see. I need wood. Wood is what I need. I've got 91 fibers. Holy fuck. I wish I had known that. All right, is this my hatchet? Yeah, buddy. So we're gonna just chop down the old cherry tree. And then that should be enough. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. And we're gonna craft this swift spear. What was that just flying overhead? Oh, I get really nervous when I see these shadows above me because I really do not want another fucking T-Rex. I kid you not, guys. I kid you not. The first time I played this game, I built this little hut. Ooh, I think I've got some food cooking in here. Yeah, I do. Anyway, I built this hut. I actually need to eat something. Built this hut. Walked out the door. Turned around, and there was a fucking T-Rex running at me. It was in the middle of the night. I had my fire going with food in it. And, I mean, I just took off running. Went up to this ledge up here and just stood there and just watched this guy just demolish my home. It took me an hour to build that little tiny ass hut. And within 30 seconds of that hut being there, this dino, this T-Rex just demolished it. Ate all my food, everything, just fucking wrecked my... Can I poop? Oh, I can poop. Oh, yeah, buddy. As always, ladies and gentlemen, if you are enjoying Ark, consider hitting that like button to show your support. Comment down below. Let me know that you guys are enjoying it. The more support that you guys show, the more of these videos that I will do. Because this is going to be a game that I'm going to play one way or another. This game has been so much fun the last couple of days. And I am going to continue to do it. Regardless of anybody else's opinion, I'm going to continue to play it. But I will put it up on the channel if it's something that you guys are enjoying. What is that? Oh my god, there's another T-Rex. Another fucking T-Rex. And he's just three of them. Three T-Rexes, and they are just mowing down on those motherfuckers. I'm coming all the way over here. Nope. I'm staying over here. I kind of want to, I need some of this fucking meat to spoil, because you know what, if this meat spoils, how much longer? 10 minutes for this meat to spoil. Oh, I have one spoiled meat there. Okay, so I really want this meat to spoil so I can make some narcotics, because I actually kind of want to tame that guy. and just have him stand right next to my fucking home just in case a T-Rex comes. And the T-Rex will go after him. Ooh, damn. Ooh, girl. No. Get back here. Oh, damn it. He got away. I used 6 stones for that? Damn, that's crazy. Do we have any more? Is there any more food in here? Yeah, buddy. Okay, so we're gonna take this food. I'm gonna put this fire out because it is the middle of the day. And I don't really want to waste all that wood. Access inventory. Okay, so we have 2 spoiled meat. Ooh, girl. Okay. Oh, that's right. I don't have the ability to make narcotics just yet. I still have to level up again. Fuck me running. Why did I have to go and make a new character? Okay, so what do we need right now then? What do we need right now? We can pretty much make just about anything. Okay, so I'm actually going to make another spear. I'm going to make another slingshot. I really need another pickaxe, as a matter of fact. Just in case. And fuck it, we'll make... Ooh, I don't know if I want to waste all of my... Fuck it, we'll make another shirt. I really don't know if I want to waste all my hide making socks and stuff. So we're going to come over here. I'm actually going to throw this stuff in my inventory just in case I die again. Let's see. So we'll throw the slingshot in there. Nope, I'm actually going to keep that stone pickaxe. We'll throw... Okay. We'll throw this shirt in here. What's my weight at? My weight's at 39. Okay, so I'm actually gonna take these stones out. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna put the stones back in there. Until I can make some more narcotics, I'm just gonna leave my stones in there. So right now, actually, what I think we're gonna do is I think we're gonna expand on this home a little bit. I think that might be what we do. Why am I moving so slow? I think I was lying down. Oh man, I can't believe. I don't know why I created a new character. That's like the dumbest thing I've ever done in my life. I'm swinging at nothing. Can I? Oh yeah, I can. Oh yeah, baby. Woo! Oh gosh, damn. There's not really... That's the one thing that sucks about the game right now. The one thing that I can really think of that I really don't like about the game is earlier on into the game when you can't do a whole lot, you really don't have a whole lot to do. I can make my... Like I said, I can expand on my house, but even then, I've got to level up a little bit more to be able to build the walls. I have to unlock the walls as an ability to even be able to do that. Where's my food at? Okay, so food's good. Water's perfect. Okay. I'm almost leveled up. I need to go, actually. There we go. We'll get some more. What is that over there? Is that another one? You know what? As a matter of fact... No, I'm just gonna kill it. I'm gonna take the food. I'd rather have the food. I'd rather have the food and the hides. I was gonna say, maybe I could just tame that, but... Again, I don't have any narcotics. And these just... They don't do anything. I mean, they're good pets. That's about it. Some of the other stuff, like the T-Rex. You know, when I tame a T-Rex... I can use that to help not let me die against other enemies. These guys, however, these dodos, Those are just, they're good pets. Ooh, and there's some more over here too. Damn, there's quite a few. So we're gonna kill that bad boy. Take all that shit from him. He is like gonna drown himself. He's gonna drown himself. I'm not, no. You see all them sharks and shit over there? You just go ahead and drown yourself, dude. Yeah, see, now he's like, oh, this was a bad idea. This was a very bad idea. No, guy. I'm not following you out there into megalodon shark-infested waters. It's just not happening, my friend. I'm sorry. Let's see. What do we have? Okay, so we still have some more. What do I need? I need fibers to make more socks. Or shoes. I keep saying socks. Stone for that. Flint for that. Flint and fiber. Okay, so there's not really... It doesn't seem like there's really anything that I need hide for. So, little lag. Come on, come on. Come back to me. Come... There we go. The game is a little laggy. I will say that. Again, I'm playing this on Xbox One. Yo, he's just... He's been standing there for like 2 days. What is that down there? That's... Ugh. I get so paranoid when I see dinosaurs off in the distance. It's gonna be a fucking T-Rex. Okay, so we're gonna come back in here. I'm actually gonna cook some more of this food. Let's see, where's the rest of my thatch? Here it is. I'm gonna go ahead and throw that in there. And then, yep, I'm just gonna throw... Oh, shit, I gotta take this thatch out. Actually, fuck it, we'll just take the charcoal out. Throw that in there. We're gonna let those cook. I'm just about to level up. I am just about to level up. And then, once I do that, we can make some narcotics so that we can tame some of these beasts. I'm really half tempted to just go up here and kill this guy, but... At the same time, I don't want to do that because I mean, he's sticking close by, and I'm okay with that because I can tame him later on. God damn it, there's that fucking T-Rex again. Is he coming? No, he's going the other way. Okay. Oh, gosh, damn, I just get so paranoid. I just get so paranoid with that T-Rex. What is that? Fucking duck or something? A giant duck? I'm not swimming out there just to kill him. Ain't doing it. Oh, look, another dodo. Boom. 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 Yo, will you die? There we go. Alright, and I got that swift level up. Just gonna check out the surrounding area. Yeah, he's running off that way. I don't really care enough about him to go chase him. So we're going to come over here. I'm actually going to throw this into melee damage. Okay, so I have 10. So we're going to learn these narcotics. What else do I want to use? Standing torches, I don't really care about. I think at this point now, I'm going to go with stuff to build. No, sleeping bag. Sleeping bag, that's what I need. That's what I need. I need the sleeping bag. Oh, man, I can't believe I almost forgot about that. Cannot believe I almost forgot about that. For those of you that don't know, for those of you that are just tuning in, or for those of you that are just starting to play this game, what is that? Okay. For those of you that are just starting to play this game and you're curious, at this point, I've just gotten lucky that when I die, I kind of respawn in the same area, and I've made my base at the spawn point. But to spawn at any... different place, to spawn at any different specific place after you die, you have to have a fucking, a sleeping bag. You have to have a sleeping bag. Is this food cooked? Some of it's cooked. Okay, I've actually got quite a bit of cooked food right now, so I'm actually going to take this out. Let's see, okay, I need to eat a little bit. Bada boom, bada boom. I'm gonna eat two of those. Then I'm gonna put this fire out. Okay, 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 okay. So let's see. Now it is spoiled meat that I need. Drugs, we're gonna come here. I'm gonna craft two of them. And then we are going to attempt to go snag us a fucking dinosaur. Okay, let's see. Oh, my phone is ringing. Nothing important. And then I can't make this particular video too long because I've actually got to record some, not record, edit. I've got to edit my noon video for today. So we're going to hopefully snag one of these fairly quick. Is he the only one of his kind over here? Oh, he is, and I would really love to have him, but I think I'm just going to have to go with this guy and actually... where's my club? My club's right here. Now this isn't gonna be too dangerous. It's just gonna be kind of tricky because he will run, like run. Knock out. Oh, he's stuck. That's why he's been there for days, because he's actually stuck. Knock out. Don't die. I'm gonna hit you in the butthole. Okay, he's knocked out. He's knocked out. Okay, Tame will buy SupermanRion. Okay, well, whatever. So we're going to throw these narcotics in here. Bada boom. I don't know what kind of berries he wants. That's that's what's going to be kind of a pain in the butt. I don't know what kind of berries this guy likes. So I'm just going to kind of throw all of them in here. That's charcoal, thatch, fiber. Okay, we'll get some of these. Okay, so I'm gonna throw those in there and hopefully he will stay unconscious long enough for me to train him. And then maybe I can make a... Oh, look at you! You're blinking. Why are you blinking? I mean, I guess he's eating, that's why. Ooh, he is training pretty quickly though. So that is good. I don't really want to run too far away from him, just because if one of these fucking T-Rexes come over here, I mean, there's not a lot I can do against a T-Rex right now, but if he comes over here, I want to be able to just grab my berries and run. Is that selfish of me? I do find it kind of hilarious that I'm actually going to go grab some more berries while we're here. I find that kind of hilarious, though, that to tame these guys, you have to beat the shit out of them, beat them unconscious with, like, a club or with your fists or a slingshot, and then feed them. And that's how you tame a beast. Okay, so we're going to throw some more of these berries in here. Again, I don't know what kind of berries he likes, so I'm just going to throw all of them in there and hope for the best. Okay, yeah, he is taming fairly quickly. Grab some more. I really would love it if one of these meats would spoil really quick so I could run back and make some more narcotics, but that's another 4 minutes. I don't think this guy's going to be passed out for another 4 minutes. Hopefully, I can keep him passed the fuck out, though. Because if he wakes up before... It's weird, because if he wakes up before he finishes eating, then... I'm going to lose out on all this stuff. Man, I really wish... Fuck. I mean, I could technically just, like, beat the shit out of him while he's asleep And I think that maybe that might keep him unconscious. I don't know. I don't know how that works. I don't know if I can just, like, continue to beat him severely to keep him knocked out. Where is your gauge? There it is. So we're actually... Oh, man. I feel like he's just barely gonna wake up. Training effectiveness is at 82%. 82% training effectiveness. So that's good. Oh, man. I really would love to get this guy trained. Look at that guy just standing up there. He's just like, ooh, fuck you, homies. I see everything. I see everything. Okay. Come back in here. Give him some more of these berries, because, again, I don't know what kind he likes, so I don't know what kind he's eating. So I'm just going to give them all to him and hope for the best. I still don't have any fucking spoiled meat, however. Let's see. Yeah, another 2 minutes. I don't know. Maybe that will. Maybe that will last another 2 minutes so that I can run back and make some more narcotics. I really only need one more narcotic. If I can get one more narcotic, then I should definitely be good as far as... You're cold, bitch. Shut up. You're cold. Cold-hearted. I should hopefully... Oh, man. It does look like he's eating the shit out of these berries, though. Like, I've got to keep filling them up. Those are narco seeds. Maybe he'll eat some seeds. I don't know. Got any more berries? No, we do not. We are, like, neck and neck, though. With the training, or the taming, and the unconsciousness. I'm not cold. Shut up. Okay. Watch this stupid ass step on me. Okay. Bada boom. Another 40 seconds. I should have enough time to run back here, I think. Make one more... Watch what you're doing, dude. Make one more narcotic. And then, rush back. And give it to him. If I can make one more narcotic... Like I said, guys, if I can make one more narcotic, I should be able to... Do I have another... I have another narcotic in here. What? Oh, man. Did I only give him one narcotic? Because I'm pretty sure I only made two, but fuck it. Fuck it. Where's he at? Where you at, homie? There he is. And there goes my spoiled meat. Okay, so. You just take this little narcotic over here. Bing. I hope I'm doing this right. I don't actually know if I'm doing this right. Hopefully, I am. Okay, come over here, get some of this. Again, I do not have any idea what kind of berries this guy likes. Oh, I really hope I'm giving him the right kind. This guy's gonna fucking step on me. Kill me. Okay, I'm actually gonna throw this raw meat in here just in case, too. Just in... What? What are you doing? Why are you standing on him? Why? What is this crap? It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Just finish taming. Dude, it's so fucking close. Just finish taming. Okay, so I'm gonna come over here. I'm gonna make another narcotic really quick. I don't know if actually putting these narcotics on them, giving them the narcotic like that, I don't know if that actually makes any difference. I know that that's what the narcotic is for. I don't know if that makes any difference. Okay, so we're gonna craft this item. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I'm gonna take it. And then I'm gonna go put this one on him. Hopefully it makes a difference. I think I had another meat spoil, so that's good. Anyway, yeah, I really do not know if this makes any sort of difference. What does it say? Increase your health, but puts you to sleep. Yeah, I have no idea. I have no idea. I really hope it fucking tames him, though. Gosh, damn it, it's so fucking close, dude. Oh. I know I can make, like, arrows. I can make arrows with narcotics. But I haven't leveled up high enough to be able to do that yet. Gosh damn, I hope this trains him. I might actually even just, yeah, I gotta punch him. You're dehydrating, find some water. Oh, I have water. Oh, you're telling me I drank all my water? Oh fuck. Okay, come over here before you die. Get in there. Just soak up in that water. And poop. Okay, so I had to beat the shit out of that a little bit more to keep him unconscious. But that's gonna be okay. Because it does... Oh, yeah. He's definitely gonna be trained. I'm actually just going to take these narcotics back because I don't really know if that did anything. Yeah, he's got plenty. Yeah, buddy. Ladies and gentlemen, let me know down in the comment section below what I should name this guy. You know what? Yeah, I'm going to save that for you. I'm going to save that for you guys. What should I name him? Or her? Is that a her or a him? No, it's a him. It's a him. What should I name him? Let me know that down in the comment section below. Okay, so he should follow me now, I believe. Yes, okay, he's gonna follow me. I'm gonna bring him over here. I'm gonna put him at the home, and then we're gonna call that a video. Come on, because I really actually have to get to recording some more. Girl, I wish I had a saddle to equip to you. Okay, I'm actually just gonna let him keep them berries. Okay, whistle for all of them to stop. So he's gonna stop following me. He's just gonna hang out there. We're gonna light this fire. Do I have any? Did all of my meat spoil? Oh, that sucks. That really sucks. That's okay. I can just make narcotics with it. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Well, that is it for this video. As always, if you enjoy this video, if you like what we do here, you had fun, this video helped you out in any way possible, whether or not you just started the game or whatever the case is, consider hitting that like button. If you want to see more ARK, again, show your support by hitting that like button, commenting down below, letting me know, answering the poll that's going to be up top. If you are new to the channel, you like what we do here, consider hitting that subscribe button as well. But that, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be it for this video. I guess I will see you all in the next video. This is SupermanRion, signing off. Peace, guys.